Oh, okay, just finished 15 minutes with B, 30 minutes with C, and 15 minutes with D. So obviously I just did a warm up to relax the legs, held endurance pace with C for 30 minutes to really warm up the body. Did a 15 minutes sweet spot training with B. Current level is C grade, 3.3 watts per kilo. Not B grade yet because my FTP is just slightly under 200 watts, so Zwift Power hasn't bumped me up. But working on that, and hopefully become a B grade rider soon. All right, today's test, or today's fun ride, is to see how long I can keep up with A. Now, what's A's, what is A's pace? Shit, 4.2. That's pretty much hell. All right, let's see if I can hang for 5 minutes. If I can hang more than 5 minutes, I call it a victory. Here we go. Nice short video, because, well, at least I've got 4 seconds for free. It says just me and him. Holy shit. This is not gonna end well. All right, already out of the saddle. Should have put the webcam on, eh? One minute. This is hard. tofu. 50 seconds. Yeah, he gave me a ride on. I did it, guys. Happy with that. Lucky there's no downhill. Otherwise, I would have dropped off. Alright. That's pretty much it for me today. Look at my power zone. I'm pretty sure there's a little bit left in there, but today it's just a test. 5 minutes today, 10 minutes the next, and the goal is in 6 weeks to stay within for 20 minutes. But I can do that, guaranteed new FTP. Alright, thanks for watching. See you guys in the next video.